The Bleacher Creatures are a select group of 20-ish students that lead the student section at every home hockey game here at Bowling Green State University. We come and paper the arena before the games. We bring signs. We try to keep the energy up to support our fellow hockey players that are on the ice. We're really excited to have the opportunity to go to Allentown. None of us here were even alive last time we went to NCAA, so to be able to be a part of that atmosphere and contribute to making sure that our boys have a slice of the madhouse while they're in Allentown is really something we're looking forward to be able to do.
I'm excited for our community and our school and our coaching staff, but I'm really excited for the guys. This is an opportunity. The phrase was kick the door down. The door's down, man. Door's down. It's down. So now we're running through the door to the next step. We're four wins away from the national title. I want them to feel that. One game at a time, I get that, but let's feel it. In 1984, we drove to Boston. I drove all night to get to Boston. We won. I drove all night to get to Lake Placid. We won twice. We went crazy. Have some fun. I'm so glad for these players and our fans and our students. It's great.
Thank you very much for coming celebrating this with us. We feel like this is a collective family effort, and we want you to feel as proud as we do to go represent BGSU in Allentown come Saturday. The home crowds, the fans, the students, the on-campus or the quote-unquote townies, if you will, we know how important ice hockey is here, and on behalf of all of you and all of us, we're going to go and do our best to make you proud. It's been a long journey for this program to come back since 2009 and 2010, and these boys right here, along with the people before them, whether it's the more recent future or a long time ago, they set the foundation for this program. And hopefully this is the first of many national tournaments, and every year this is a program that's considered in this conversation.